I'm warning you. Put down the apple now.
Oh! Whoa! Look at this. Carlito all over Matt Stryker.
Oh, it's the masterpiece.
Look at this. Look at
this. The master lock locked on Carlito.
And we just seen a preview of Backlash. Is the masterpiece just too powerful for Carlito? Tonight, Raw comes to you from London in the United Kingdom, and there you see Big Ben. Guys, did you know that Big Ben, the name, does not refer to the clock tower itself, but to the 13-ton bell that hangs within? Did you know that? Isn't that fascinating?
I know it now. I knew it all the time.
Oh, I was so excited.
Talk about another monumental masterpiece, no pun intended. Just for you, Coach, I'll leave him keep it down a little bit during his entrance.
I appreciate that.
Now, I used to think he was a masterpiece, but without Carlito around to guide him, he'll probably wind up about as memorable as that painting Whistler's father.
What? Whistler's father? What do you call this man, King?
Meathead.
Is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 275 pounds, the masterpiece, Chris Master.
And after the masterpiece and his former tag team partner, Carlito, double crossing each other back and forth, things finally blew up, and they will go one-on-one at Backlash this Sunday.
Tag team partners, first from New York City, weighing in at 237 pounds, Matt.
And this may be the brightest, and I do mean bright, kid, young superstar to come along in a long, long time in Matt Stryker.
I'm going to set this bright light put out by Carlito last week, though.
And from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Shelton Benjamin.
Now, Shelton has unlimited potential, a great look, a great attitude. And then the sky's the limit on how far this kid can go.
Well, Sunday at Backlash, it's winner take all. Shelton Benjamin versus Rob Van Dam. Money in the Bank and the Intercontinental Championship are both up for grabs.
Where's Shelton's mama?
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
Making his way to the ring from the Caribbean, weighing in at 220 pounds, Carlito.
And despite the fact that he double-crossed the masterpiece more than the masterpiece double-crossed Carlito, the fans seem to have sided almost unanimously.
You know, you just confused yourself.
I don't get it. The fans are backing Carlito.
Everybody wants to be cool. Tag team partners from Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 245 pounds, Charlie Haas.
And what about Charlie Haas? Shows up last week on Raw in a big way, right? I would say in a big way, but probably one of the luckiest you've ever seen. A huge lucky win over Silk.
Well, he did pin his former tag team championship partner.
And from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 230 pounds, he is Mr. Money in the Bank, Rob Van Dam.
And Rob Van Dam may be the richest guy on Raw. As long as he's got control of that briefcase with that contract inside it, good for a championship shot anytime he wants to cash it in. But King, how long is that opportunity going to be in the hands of RVD?
Maybe as short as only 6 more days, Coach.
Yes, it could be.
Rob Van Dam won the Money in the Bank ladder match at WrestleMania, but both Money in the Bank and the Intercontinental Championship all on the line. Shelton Benjamin, Rob Van Dam this Sunday at Backlash.
You know, I'm looking in the ring right now at all six of these men. And they're all six, I say, rising stars here in the WWE. With the right direction, there is no telling how all six of these will fare a year from now. Look at all six of these careers, guys.
Six blue chippers in the squared circle right now.
You better believe it.
Whoa. Carlito and Shelton Benjamin, no strangers to one another.
Shelton Benjamin wasting no time.
Oh, here's a preview of what we're going to see at Backlash this Sunday. Shelton Benjamin and Rob Van Dam. Everything is up for grabs. Money in the Bank. The Intercontinental Championship. Winner take all.
Oh, look out here.
heel placed right in the jaw of the Intercontinental Champion.
Uh-oh. Watch out, Rob Van Dam. Look out here. Head striker. Whoa. Double clothesline and out of the ring goes the masterpiece.
I think we need a big regroup session with all three of these men.
Oh, incoming!
And you regroup.
With just 6 days until Backlash, what will these six superstars do to get a huge win right here on Raw? Raw is back from London. We've got six-man tag team competition. RVD, Carlito, and Charlie Haas against the Intercontinental Champion, Shelton Benjamin. There you see, going after Rob Van Dam, the masterpiece, and Matt Striker.
Well, there needed to be a big regrouping process. That's exactly what these three men have done. Now the masterpiece is back in complete control.
Well, Rob Van Dam has been on the short end of the stick during this, or after this, happened during the break. I mean, Rob Van Dam just mercilessly driven into those steel steps.
Chris Masters using that immense strength of his to try to ground the aerial artist Rob Van Dam, and doing a good job of it at that.
Nobody ever said the masterpiece wasn't, I mean, super strong. I mean, this guy has so much power.
Nobody has broken the Master Lock, King. That includes Carlito, and may that be Carlito's fate at Backlash Sunday.
Oh, wow, man.
Nice counter adjustment in midair. Two count. Two count off that power slam. And you have to think Carlito loved the opportunity to break up that pinfall attempt by the Masterpiece. That should be a very interesting matchup. Brains versus Braun, some might say, at Backlash.
Hey, don't sell the Masterpiece short.
And when these two superstars meet on Sunday, it will be the Intercontinental Championship and Money in the Bank on the line. Winner take all.
You know, Shelton Benjamin is tired of being overlooked. He is a premier athlete and needs to be treated as such. And he hasn't been.
And who's overlooking him, Coach?
Well, I just know that right now, Rob Van Dam needs to get to his corner and make a tag in the worst way.
Yeah, thus far, the team of Shelton Benjamin, Matt Striker, and of course, the Masterpiece, Chris Masters, have fared better as a tag team.
Oh, man.
Oh, right.
Nice. Van Dam may have bought himself a couple of moments. Can he make the tag to one of his partners? It's now or never.
Can he? RVD has to. He is taking a beat.
He's close.
Hey, Carlito.
Carlito just guided the tag to the hand of Charlie Haas rather than taking the tag. So Carlito's got something in mind. In the meantime, Charlie Haas is once again making an impact. Here you see former World Tag Team Championship partners going at it. Charlie Haas taking down Shelton Benjamin and the former school teacher Matt Striker.
Charlie Haas on fire here, cleaning house and... Oh, look out.
Oh! Inverted DDT finds the mark to it. No! The Master Priest breaks up the three count.
Charlie Haas within an inch of getting a second win over Shelton Benjamin.
Well, Haas has spent the last 9 months competing in Japan, Italy, here in the UK, studying Muay Thai and boxing. And here's a preview of what we'll see Sunday.
Oh, now Carlito takes advantage.
He outsmarted him.
Take a look at Matt Striker going after Rob Van Dam.
Boy, this thing, I don't know who's the legal man in this match right now.
It's like a human demolition derby backcracker on the Intercontinental Champion.
At this point, I don't think the referee knows.
Oh, no. There it is, Master Lock! Master Lock!
It's locked in! That's it for Carlito!
Nobody has broken the Master Lock!
Wait a minute! Charlie Haas!
Beautiful release driven suplex. In comes Matt Striker now. Is it time for Charlie Haas to go to school?
Yeah, Charlie Haas broke that Master Lock, sort of. But now, there's a tag.
Blind tag. I'm not sure Matt Striker knows that Rob Van Dam is legal and never made it into the ring thanks to Shelton Benjamin with their bodies all over the place.
What is going on?
I have no idea. I can't keep track of everything.
Uh-oh.
Watch your back, Carlito. Watch your back.
Carlito took down the Masterpiece. But there's the T-bar by the Intercontinental Champion.
No. No time to gloat.
The leaping sidekick connects.
Rob Van Dam with a little rolling thunder.
Can he do that to the Intercontinental Champion? Winner take all at Backlash this Sunday. Is RVD feeling froggy? Frog splash! The Masterpiece couldn't break it up!
There it is! guys can yell and scream all you want, but the bottom line is, if somebody was in control of this match, that never would have happened. It's certainly not going to happen this Sunday for RVD at Backlash.
Well, some questions need to be answered and will be answered Sunday at Backlash. Can Rob Van Dam defeat Young Benson to take home everything? Can Carlito break the master lock?
Well, we're going to see. It's going to be huge this Sunday